Now that we've gotten you in the mood for caroling this weekend, how about letting your eyes take in the holly jolly Christmas decorations? And for that, we turn to our Desmond Saunders.
The Edmund Moxie Park transformed into a Christmas wonderland.
This is a passion, and this has been a dream of mine for about 4 or 5 years.
Okay.
And I finally got to fulfill that dream. I was let loose in a... they basically gave me all the entire crayon box and tell me just do whatever I wanted to.
Kissimmee Ellis Sr., the creative force behind the park's magical creation.
49,800.
Light?
LED lights. The tree is, it's what they would call a giant Everest. It's about 23 feet tall. And it's about 15,000 light bulbs on it. So, yeah. With that, we have about 6 nutcrackers standing guard around the tree. What you will see behind you is basically 2 150-foot tunnels. And those tunnels are all done in LED. And the grass is also lined with lights. But one of the special features is the rooftop on the side of us, the pavilion. The pavilion was basically the creme de la creme, or the cherry on the top, as you would say. And so for me, that was the first thing I started. And that basically was to garner attention.
And let's not forget the nativity scene, hand-painted in the Philippines. The Christmas extravaganza, a marvel for residents and children.
I think it's a wonderful idea. Of course, you can see the children, all the children there out here, and they're having a wonderful time. I am enjoying myself as well, because it's something that I haven't seen in the community before.
I'm enjoying myself very much because the popcorn and the movie, yeah, and everything, all the lights. It's a good, wonderful thing today to see.
What I tried to do was I focused a lot on the drive-by traffic, and what I did was basically to try and get those persons who drive by all the time and catch them by surprise.
The Edmund Moxie Park, an immersive outdoor holiday experience for the young, old, and young at heart.
This is what happens when you leave a grown person with ADD, ADHD, and let them go crazy with a bunch of lights.
Desmond Saunders, The Bahamas Tonight.